This is one of those no inside delivery type things. And she's got a bunch, you know, wooden products, right? Living in this little construction site here for a home. So, let you guys get a little look at what this is like. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. We just hit 2,000 subscribers. Thank you much. You know, it sucks, man. You want to do more, but you got to pay attention to the instructions that are on the paperwork. You know, I can't go any further than the outside of this area. They wanted me to back into that driveway you see there, the dirt one. And, you know, I don't want to take that chance, so that's why we're doing it like this. Always follow those directions. Never take chances. That's how you keep your nose clean in this business, man.
Ready?
No. What are you?
Not at all, baby.
As long as I can slide it.
Yeah.
You know?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Good.
Let's open up.
Got it?
Yeah.
I don't want to use the forklift.
Sure?
Yeah.
Better with a forklift, no?
Yeah, okay. Put it over here.
Whenever you find shit like this on the deck, you get rid of it. It's fucking annoying.
A little heavier.
These hooks, man, that are on the pallet jacks, careful. Because when you're, you know, moving it, get yourself in the nuts. By the way, if you haven't checked out my review on the Leatherman Signal, check it out right here.
That one, I can't hardly grab it.
Fuck.
So for safety, I went ahead and I put the landing gear down, you know, just for safety. That's what I did. I'm not gonna move until I know where I'm going next. So, that's that. Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe. Give you some more content. Mr. By the Mile, your home for discussions based on my knowledge and experience in trucking. The Red Pill and Survival. Take care, stay safe. All you truck drivers out there, new and veteran, now you teamsters. See you on the road.